Okay, to create an account in the Wiki Collaborative Understandings site, scroll down to the bottom and click Login. Click Register. And you'll enter your username, your real name, and your email, and click Register. Shortly thereafter, you should receive an email confirmation with password. You can use that password to sign in and later change that password if you desire. So those are the few steps required to create an account in the Wiki Collaborative Understandings website.